In the year 3434 of the Second Age, a great alliance of elves and men assembled in defiance of the Dark Lord's will to conquer all the lands of Middle-earth. The High Elves, the Blessed of Valinor, who suffered the greatest wrathes of Sauron and Morgoth the Enemy, now seek to ensure that his evil is forever banished from the world.
Ours in this battle. With Sauron's demands rejected, we can no longer hold hope that the Gwethyrain shall stay their hands in this battle.
One of the Gwethyrain rode westward and scattered our numbers. But the other, he took Thelaron.
prince is fortunate to have survived his father's attack on the Black Gate, but the Gwatharan's words trouble me.
Are now divided, dear friend. May the light of the Valar shine upon us.
At your service. Or perhaps you are at mine.
Your tale troubles me, my friend, for Omroth spoke of a terrible figure that passed with an elf slung across his steed. has taken Felerond to the Overlook. We must pass through the Easterling encampment ahead.